These Hello Spring napkins are so beautiful if you want to decoupage them onto wood. Oh look, this one has an empty slot. That's a mistake. Oops. Lots of pans here. I know some of you are using these for DIY, so they're fully stocked. I just want to go down the Easter aisle and see what they have in store.
That's a random name, Lumiere.
These are those arrows that I bought a few weeks back to make little houses with them. And there are different sizes, so just be a little bit aware. Like this one here is a lot thinner, so if you want like a thick house and then a skinnier house, you can have some variety. You see how I did the different shapes? So just to give you a heads up on that. These are new to me. They look like a ton of them put together. I wish that you could separate them. Here are those bumblebee stickers that I had spotted at the other store, and then they got cleared out really fast. They're perfect if you're making those little beehives, indoor ones of course, and then just jeweling them. Lots of craft goodies here. Craft felt and craft sticks, everything. Thank you. these are so cute. I love having a little tin container. I have the mermaid one, but these have such nice prints. I love the colors. Has anyone tried these super glides? I'm very curious to know if you like them. Paper mate with a stylus tip, awesome. So I've bought some of the Linen Corp towels, but this one here feels so different. They feel thinner. The ones that I bought were like super plushy and soft. Ooh, they have some new, different bath bombs here. It smells nice. I don't know anything about this company, but it's definitely not a staple here at Dollar Tree, and the bath bombs are the same line as this. So if anyone has any feedback. Oh, I've never seen pears either. These wood pieces are pretty for an Easter DIY. Which cross do you like better? The one with the open cutout or solid one? So this was a quick pop in, and I did have a couple kiddos with me, so you'll probably hear me chit-chatting with them or kind of silenced out some parts that we were talking a ton. So anyways, until next time, I hope you enjoyed walking through with me, and I look forward to sharing a haul with you very soon. Bye for now.